Hello everyone, I'm Dashu. Today, I want to compare Malaysian cell phone company versus Japanese cell phone companies. Okay, let's start. I use Celcom. Maybe Celcom is one of the most popular companies in Malaysia. When I was in Japan, I have used all Japanese main cell phone companies. I think Celcom is totally better than Japanese cell phone companies. Why? Why Celcom is superior than Japanese cell phone companies? Okay, let me explain. Number one, Celcom is cheaper than Japanese cell phone companies. I use Celcom for 6 months and cost is totally cheaper than Japanese companies. Every month, I pay 30 Malaysian ringgit that I can use 5 GB. By contrast, when I was in Japan, I paid about 170 Malaysian ringgit per month that I can also use 5 GB. See? It's so expensive! Can you imagine? This is so expensive! So for me, Celcom is nice. Number two, easy to pay money. Celcom has an application that we can check the data through the online, and we can pay money by credit card or online banking and so on. Usually, Japanese company can also pay money by credit card. We receive invoice letter from company every month. For me, Celcom is easy to pay money, and it is more understandable that how many data I can use it. Number three, there are many free Wi-Fi areas in Malaysia. This is another topic. In Malaysia, especially KL, there are many free Wi-Fi spots. Japan also has many free Wi-Fi spots. However, whenever we need to use free Wi-Fi, I think we need to register the online every time. But I feel Malaysia free Wi-Fi is more easy to access compared to Japan. So I like Malaysia style. This is how I feel. Celcom is superior than Japanese cell phone companies. I will also compare to Japanese company and Malaysia company. How is the difference? Okay, thank you for watching this video. See you next time.